Okay, hi people. Today we are going to be playing Minecraft. So you're probably wondering why the hell I'm starting in a cave. Well, I was doing some mining off camera, okay? And I may or may not have found this. Diamonds. So we're gonna go and mine these off, okay? Hopefully it's a big vein. Four. Okay, well, I suppose that's good enough. But anyway, guys, more diamonds. More diamonds. Oh, guys, that's amazing, that's amazing. Right. So basically, in the first episode of our Minecraft survival let's play series thing, I don't even know what to call it, what should I call it? My goal was to get diamonds and start building a house. You suck.
Okay
guys, so I'm back on recording because it just ended the video when I was recording the last bit of it. But anyway, I found some more diamonds and yeah, I hope you understand what I was trying to say there. Because most of the time no one does. Anyway, I've found some more diamonds from what I was doing earlier on the Minecraft world. So yeah, so I found more diamonds, which I'm happy about because I don't usually find diamonds in these worlds. Like the last world that I created to try and get a good world on it, it spawned me on an island where there wasn't even a tree. Not even a tree to get some wood. If there was a tree I could have played it on that world, but it didn't work out. But anyway, we're here on this world, so okay, I actually thought I was about to fall into lava there, so yeah. Anyway, my goals for this video were to get diamonds, which we have 13 diamonds, and also to build a house, so we better get back up to the surface and God, I hate this. And then, yeah, we're gonna need to get back up to the surface and basically just take it for there. What? This is the weirdest part of the video, me trying to get out of a stupid cave. I may as well play some torches so you can actually still see what I'm doing, because I forgot about that. Yeah. I'm pretty stupid. That's gravel. That's gravel. Don't mind gravel, or it'll fall on your head and you'll be brutally murdered. Because you'll start suffocating. And I'm not trying to scare you, I'm trying to tell you that actually happened in Minecraft. Yeah. So, I also have one more thing. I did some exploring before I was recording, and I may or may not, have found, not one, but two villages. Two villages. Which is actually insane. So actually, one of them is right here. And I never looted any of the stuff. Any of them. Okay? Never looted any of them. So we'll see if we can get some stuff for them. And yeah, just hopefully get some stuff and start building a house, because we need a house in Minecraft or otherwise we won't survive. So there's a blast furnace to smell up all the iron and gold that I collected like really fast, but I'm gonna need some coal. Should I steal a bed for the know what, I'm gonna steal a bed from the village and I'm just gonna dye it red, because I like the color red. May as well just go and maybe, oh well, first let's read this chest. By the way, I'm playing this on the Nether update snapshot for the Xbox version of Minecraft. I like playing on Xbox because I play on Xbox. Minecraft, so I'm not going to build a dirt hut because I have diamonds, and if you have diamonds in a Minecraft world then you don't build a dirt hut once you come out of a cave. Looking to collect some food, and it's on peaceful mode, right, just for the now. I'll change it over to easy or normal mode some point. Now I'm just running around aimlessly because I have nothing better to do, but there is something better to do, and it's punch a tree. I actually just gathered some wood from the village houses, like, and punched some of the wooden support beams for their houses and got wood for there. I didn't actually punch a tree. Nope, just went straight to that. So yeah, that's how I got a wooden pickaxe and stone and stuff like that. It's pretty weird. By the way, this is just going to be a single player survival world. There's a ton of other worlds I've created, and they were going to be for YouTube, but my friends have played on them and stuff, and I want this to be a single player survival world thing. So, I might change that in future, but for now it's single player survival world. Yeah. So basically one to I don't know what my goal here is. I'm just gonna build a tiny house. Make it a little bit bigger. Maybe a 2x3 house that could fit everything that I'm gonna need, like chest, furnace, crafting table, stuff like that. Yeah. There we go. Yeah. This is me literally struggling to build a Minecraft house, and I am literally a pro at this game. Usually I am a pro at this game. And I didn't even collect as much wood as I needed, so I'm just gonna punch a village house. Not for cobble, I could use a pickaxe for that. But let me just check how long I've been recording for. 7 minutes. Sorry. Checking. Also, I'm using the tactic of standing a tablet on a chair with a bunch of pillows underneath it, and pretty stupid idea, but it works for me, so that's the job. I'm also gonna need to change the floor. I think I'm gonna change it to cobblestone. I'm probably boring used to death right now, like, I swear I am. But you know, that's usually what every single Minecraft YouTuber does. I'm not a Minecraft YouTuber though, so I'm pretty stupid. So yeah, I'm going for a simple wooden shack. It's literally the most basic Minecraft house ever. I could have just stolen a villager's house and it would have looked better than this. And it would have looked better than that in the house. villagers in this game. They're so villagery. Is that a word? I don't think that's a word. Is that a word? I really don't know. I was gonna need to add a roof into this thing. Anyway, I better just place down my bed. I thought I saw a villager there. That was a villager's particle thingy, right? Now they have that weird particle thingy that they do. That was one of them, right? I'm gonna need another chest, so... I would cut this out the video, but honestly my editing skills are dog, so I really don't know how to do that, although I do know how to do that. But this makes no sense, so just kill me. Finishing off my house. Finishing off my dirt hut. With it. This isn't a dirt hut, you moron! It's because I'm so used to on the first ever day of me building, of me creating a Minecraft world. Sometimes I just go straight to dirt huts. And I have just enough material left to get another chest, so I can have a double chest. And literally I need a door. And there, I have a house. It has no window. That's meant to be where a window's going. I'm stupid. Good thing there's sand over here, so I can just smelt it with the remaining door I have, and I'm never going to use it. Well, I am going to use it for when I expand to a bigger house in episode 2. Next episode. I'm just going to go check one more time how long I have been recording for. 11 minutes. Okay, I'm going to smelt this piece of sand into a window, and then I'm going to end the video, okay? Because... By the way guys, to get glass, you literally smell a piece of sand. Why am I thinking you guys don't know that already? Of course you know that about Minecraft. Unless you've never played Minecraft in your life, then go buy it. It's 24 quid, I think. For Xbox, it's 24 quid. Okay, anyway. I'm gonna end the video. Right, once I create diamond sword, diamond pickaxe, and should I make a diamond chest plate? I'm gonna make a diamond chest plate. Okay, there we go. Right, so, hope you enjoyed the video. Leave a like, subscribe, comment. Leave a dislike if you didn't enjoy the video, because that's your opinion. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video, I guess. Bye!